I'm Dr. Sophia Yen, and this is Q&A with Dr. Y. We have a lot of patients ask, what's the difference between generic and brand names? So today we're going to talk about the difference between generics and brand names. The difference between generic drugs and brand names is pretty much the extra inactive ingredient. So it may be a different color or extra things like that, but the main active ingredient, the most important part, is exactly the same. What it means to be brand name is simply that that company went to market first and is charging a ton of money for it. And then after X number of years, it goes off patent, and then a whole bunch of generic people can come in and make the exact same drug for a lot lower price. So don't be afraid of the generics. Don't waste your money on the name brand, and just make sure that you get a medication that works for you. Thank you for watching Pandia Q&A with Dr. Y. If you have any questions, definitely ping us on Facebook. And if you're ready to skip the trip to the pharmacy every single month, go to pandiahealth.com and sign up. Tell your friends.